Hi, I'm dietitian Ashley Koff, and I'm here at the third international forum, the Food and Nutrition Forum by Brilla. And I'm here with Ken Cook, the president of the Environmental Working Group. Ken, I wanted to ask you, we're hearing a lot about the discussion of the intersection or the inextricable link between environmental health and personal health. And what I find with my clients and we find in the U.S. is that people really struggle. How can I actually make these changes? They want to. They want a better world. How can I make these changes? So one of the things I wanted to hear from you is you guys have a lot of things that can help people make those changes.
That's exactly right. And Ashley, it's really important to us to step out of the theoretical and step into the world that consumers live in. They're busy. This is complicated information. They hear dramatically opposed ideas and facts. So we try and sort that out for them. And I think Brilla, with this project, has done a tremendous job of presenting information that is quite understandable. We're trying to make some contributions too, such as our Meat Eater's Guide to Climate Change and Health, a simple guide that consumers can use to see what choices they can make that not only are healthier for them, but also better for the planet. Eating a little less red meat would be a good start. Eating lower on the food pyramid so that you're eating more fruits and vegetables and whole grains. These kinds of ideas, once we communicate them to people, I think they'll realize that it's good for them, good for their family, and it can make a big impact on the environment for the better.
And where can they find that?
You can go to www.ewg.org, and you can download the guide there and find lots of other information about smarter shopping for fruits and vegetables that have less pesticides, how to pick the fish that have all the health and benefits of good fish, but not the mercury, and lots of other tips for consumers.
Wonderful. Thank you.
My pleasure.